This is Inquisitor Kartha Vakir of the Ordo Malleus. I am alumnus of Evixia Danica. Access code, Clarion Magenta, 11-17-21. I require immediate response from Titan.
This is Grandmaster Vardan Kai responding, Inquisitor. This act borders on heresy. The screams of the astropods you burned already reverberate through the warp. It is fortunate for you that I am prosecuting a campaign in the nearby Chimera system. I suggest you explain yourself, and quickly.
Grandmaster, I have commandeered the Baleful Edict. We face...
You have seized a Grey Knight strike cruiser.
As is my right. I have foreseen dire omens for this sector. Already Nurgle's poxwalkers roam free.
Oh, indeed. I'm surprised an agent of your pedigree is not equipped to deal with such lesser threats of chaos. Agravain, perhaps you can clear up this nonsense for me.
My lord, he fell in battle during our last campaign against the Cadium cult. We had been returning to Titan for repairs when this Inquisitor intervened.
Ah, Brother Ektar, that is sorry news. I trust then that you have appointed one of our brothers to act in his stead. Well, speak up then, Commander. What say you to this Inquisitor's story?
So, for anyone who's seen my other video about all the choices, it's all there about what all the different choices do. This one, we're going to discuss the Bloom Seed, because that gets us the extra requisition we need to get the fourth armory upgrade early on, and then from there we can roll forward with a lot more upgrade choices.
Intriguing. However, the galaxy is full of unsolved mysteries.
I am confident these poxwalkers are the symptom of a much greater cancer. I only need a little time to conduct further research.
Very well. I am not in the habit of second-guessing those under my command, that is, until given a good reason. I will leave the Baleful Edict in your care.
You have my thanks, Grandmaster, but there is yet another reason I desire to speak with you. As steward of the Armory of Titan, I had hoped you could release further assistance.
Don't thank me yet. I will give you 60 Tertian solar days to prove this threat warrants the deployment of an entire strike force. Battle-worn as it is, Strike Force Xiphos could be put to good use in several campaigns across the galaxy. Any further requisition from my arsenal will have to be earned.
But I... Typical.
After each Grandmaster's report, you can spend your requisition to unlock and upgrade armor slots. The resource slot gives you access to the new knight reinforcements, servitors, grimoires, and other resources at the end of a mission. You can only unlock or upgrade each slot once per report. Slot upgrades increase your chance of accessing more and better equipment and resources.
So for these ones, I don't like picking the knight requisition one up early, because quite often you're not really in a position to start juggling too much of your team without risking damage early on. So I'm going to pick up the bottom four, partly because I want to get stun grenades from the bottom one early, and partly because these three need to be pushed up to as high as possible early on, so that by the time you're starting to have requisition spare buying stuff, you've already got good choices available to you, particularly the armor one, because that has quite a lot of your grenade upgrades and just generally good upgrades in general. As for research, we're going to jump in, and I always pick up this one first just for the -2 corruption, so that when you deploy your first Prognostica, you can put it on a system like this and just completely remove the fact that you ignored this in the first rotation of Bloom spawns. But as for that, we're going to quickly go through and see what all the new dialogue options are. So here we go again.
We both have work to do. What do you need?
So the plague spreads through these seeds?
It is not so simple.
The seed from the sample we collected was destroyed.
I need the seeds intact for further study.
That's disgusting.
Very well.
This wasn't your first encounter with Warpspawn?
The Grey Knights and Inquisition have worked together since the earliest days of our orders.
We are equals in this endeavor, then.
We each have our own role to play as partners. Yes, partners in my mission.
Because that isn't entirely suspicious. Can I trust you with the lives of my brothers?
Know that I will not sacrifice your men, unless the need is great.
That is so ambiguously vague.
My research beckons.
And then we'll talk to Lunette.
Commander, let us be efficient.
At last we can dispose of the Poxwalker corpse.
An unclean, organic thing fouling my ship. Affirmative.
And the construction's efforts will just be repairing, but we'll listen to it once.
I am repairing the damage as requested. I must caution you, Commander. The Baleful Edict is a shrine to the Machine God, and these repeated damage incidents desecrate her. Do keep further violations to a minimum.
Yeah, that line's supposed to be for later, early on. It's not really your fault.
Do you seek wisdom, Commander? I am no ancient, but might be of some help.
What do you make of Grandmaster Kai's reaction to our Inquisitor?
Besides a clear violation of communication protocol, you mean?
And what of this seed she's discovered?
Arcane talismans as catalysts for corruption are scarcely a novelty to us Knights of Titan.
You don't think this exercise is worthwhile?
The Grand Master will weigh our value to this campaign.
If this venture is insignificant, why requisition our strike force?
Perhaps there's some piece to this puzzle we do not yet see. By all means.
The tech priest seems off-kilter.
All tech priests are eccentric in their own way.
You doubt her?
There is no being I trust more to look after the Baleful Edict.
You consider her unreliable?
Her competence is beyond question.
The Supreme Grand Master, would that not make her...
Ancient, yes, assuredly. Whatever best helps you, Commander.
Yeah, that's everyone. Right.
I hope that aids you.
We don't really have any changes to do, so I will see you guys next time.